in all sorts of art, meeting new people and having more fun and getting new ideas in our brains. Yes, the say so, of course we do learn a lot of stuff. We are able to help other people and yourself as well. So everyone should be able to do and help each other. I think I like the hazardous marine life injuries, to be able to help people to see how to treat injuries. A lot of people do, unfortunately, do get hurt. You don't want to touch reef, but the reef touch you, so you need to be able to help yourself. The new stuff that we've been learning and updated on, the how to work tourniquets, how to get new applicators on, is quite nice, and stuff we do not have in South Africa, which is in the States. It's nice to be able to see that, how to use it. My name is Carl van der Kolff, and Dan is my buddy.